that's okay. It's gonna be probably quite a nice though. So in preparation for my race on Wednesday, I'm basically doing like a full simulated weather, time, track, all that jazz. IMSA series race. At AMA, we're doing an IMSA series kind of in the off season here before we get back into the IndyCar at AMS. So if you would like to join, I will give a link to the Discord or message me, send a comment if you want to join. We're doing the DPI cars, which is the Cadillacs, alongside the GTE, is the Porsche, the BMW, and the Corvette, which is in front of me here. I'm racing. What are we racing? I think we're racing on like 107, something like that. I skipped through everything. I've been racing this track like all week, kind of in preparation for that. But I wanted to do a video, maybe kind of talk while we're driving. See, hopefully I don't make any mistakes. I'm trying to warm my tires and brakes up here. I'm not really doing a good job. Hopefully this season goes well. This is our preseason race. Six different continents for all the races. We were racing Daytona, Mount Panorama, Fuji, Spa, and Buenos Aires. The layout that they raced at for F1, I think it's like track number 15 for the Buenos Aires circuit, which is actually really, really fun. It's really, really high speed. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Probably not going to talk to you too much because I feel like when I talk, I end up
Go!
And we can make up some places here. 107, I think. 105, I was able to qualify first, so hopefully 107 is a little bit better for myself.
RD is now leading.
On your right.
We're getting squished.
Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
I do. The sound that this car makes in the cockpit just sounds so mean.
On your right. Still there. Clear right.
Cheeky move. Yeah, I found that the AI is a lot faster than I am through the Lesmos. I don't know what it is. The AI seems to be a lot better than me through other things. Even through Scar here. I think they take like a wider entry, which then gives them a better exit through like the second part of a Scar. I always find myself having to lift it. So I'm running wide as well. But hopefully I filled up enough fuel. And hopefully my tires stay good enough that I don't have to actually hit because we aren't hit.
Depa is leading the race.
In this series that we're doing, even with accelerated tire wear. Man, that's got power. I am running one wing, so. Yeah, that's
my
problem.
P12.
I'm gonna fight him too hard, I'm just.
Right side. Hold your line, clear right. Car right, clear right.
Sometimes once you get ahead of the AI, you usually hold it. But sometimes, like I think most people watching this video, if you played AMS, you know the AI can be very sporadic.
Left side.
Little bump.
Clear left.
I'm also not really sure if I like. Not sure if the setup sort of all changed since version 1.5 went live. I'm not sure if that's like made a big difference in the way that the cars need to be set up. The tire, replenish my tires. I like running around like 75-80.
Is now in the lead.
Oh, that'd probably make a difference. Wonder why I'm not getting into sixth gear.
P12.
My car feels so slow. I run lean in the beginning of the race to try and save a little bit of fuel. Oh yeah, that's a little better. It's actually feeling like we can move up here.
Cold tires all around.
Yeah, now my tires are gonna fall off because I'm actually driving quick.
Car left.
This is so good when you race side by side.
Hold your line.
I can't say that.
It's hold your line.
For the,
clear left. Left side. Clear left.
How does he in the Corvette just mount through that curb? No problemo. That is unbelievable.
Sector 1, your sector 2 time is quick. Sector 3 is 0.6.
Right side. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Holding it, Claire. Goddamn.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right. Car right, clear right.
Oopsies. Need to brake before I turn, I guess. I need to figure out a way to kind of warm up my front, my front right. Just going into the first corner of the scurry, and just I slide right through.
Air temp rising, it's now 25 Celsius.
Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left, car left. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
That last lap was a 147.71.
Thank you. I know it might be a little bit weird why I'm driving so close to the car and very close to the distance. I guess my screen's not the biggest.
Okay, Michael, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
We went deep.
Air temperature's increasing.
On your right.
Went really deep there, we got really quick.
Still there.
As I said,
still there.
The,
hold your line. Clear right.
The FOVU that I calculated
at me. Seventh position. That's the best lap in your class. My track temp's increasing. It's now 37 Celsius.
Right side. Clear right. Car right.
See that steering wheel. Oh, that's
clear right.
Oh, boy. That's just unfortunate. I just find that this gives me the best field of view that I can see. It gives me a really good depth of perception as to like when I need to brake and stuff, which probably isn't obvious because I'm driving right now. That's just me. It's all on my
left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
Your right side tires are cold.
I know. Mark, Jeff, where you are, thank you.
The gap to McIntyre ahead is increasing. It's now 1.4 seconds.
I'd be curious if any of the DPI class cars end up having to for a reason. They're allowed to. It's just not
the 11th.
It's just not mandatory. You can't get tires. It's just not mandatory. Yeah, if you race DPI, if you've never raced DPI, if you've never raced GTE, I highly suggest you do these multi-class races. It's really, really fun, especially when the DPI cars start coming around. Oh, let's make contact.
On your left.
Note.
Clear left.
Again. Tires are kind of dummy.
Your tire temperatures are good.
And I can't seem to catch a break. That's what I'm talking about with the AI. We were basically side by side, and instead of giving the space to brake, he moved under braking to try and make the
body is leading the race.
Car left. Still there. Clear left.
But if you watch in the rear view mirror...
Nice one, Michael. Good pass. Nice front.
Much time, the AI
P12. Come on, mate. We really need to get the hammer down now.
But again, seems like a gain of water, traction and space from the AI out of a water exit.
Your front tires are cold.
We have to go through the race here. that's what we're looking at.
You're reeling. Brake.
On your left. Still there.
These cars are
clear left.
They are a handful because they got no ABS, but they are really, really fun to fight. And I know it's probably kind of weird seeing the, just the top of the steering wheel. I do like that because then I can really see my indicator lights, but setting again.
Left side.
I know it's a weird thought to have that.
Hold your line.
Driving, but it still feels
clear
kind of
left.
Slow, so that you can feel like you're going slow in the car, but you're actually going faster.
D10.
Kind of a weird concept that I read and heard about when I was looking at FPV things. And I've just got things mapped to WASD to move myself up and down.
That's 20 minutes to go.
Got my AMS up, I can, but it's nice because then I can jump into any car, really. Any car, and then I can use buttons and a keyboard to figure out what I want to use. Hot into that one, and great. I bet I never make that
Whoa! You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 1.5 seconds.
Yeah, I actually...
On your right. Clear right.
Alright, well, there's P7 for us. We can actually do something more than P6. I'm surprised I didn't bring out, like, this.
Gap to Berg ahead is increasing. It's now 2.5 seconds.
And it would be nice to see them introduce some more, I guess, GTE cars.
That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. E7. That lap was a 146.32.
But, these cars are faster than GT3 cars, even though they do seem on the outside like they're pretty well identical. They are a good car.
Okay, Michael, half distance should be about 14 minutes of fuel remaining.
I definitely need more fuel in, but I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Yeah, 14 minutes of fuel, and I got 17 minutes left to go. One braking.
On your left. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
P5. We're setting the pace.
Car right. Clear right. On your right. Clear right.
If I'd be able to
tyres. We need to get some heat into them. Use all the track. Force them to find the gap.
That I find really crazy. But yeah, I can just hop the curb like that.
Okay, Michael, the next car is RD.
If I found the curb, I would be into the Raptors. If you guys play AMS, let me know, what are your favorite cars to drive? I think AMS has a really, really nice selection of cars. A lot of cars that you don't really see driven too often, especially like those usually in stock cars.
RD, ahead is now 0.16. 15 minutes remaining.
On your right. Clear right.
That's good.
Car right. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
Good work, mate. Keep it up.
Let's try normal for a while and see if it makes that much of a difference. Let's see these guys in the street.
Right side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Blue flag. I've seen a bit of wear on your right front.
So if you notice in the top left next to my classes and stuff, that's my proximity time. That's like proximity to cars around me. And position within
blue flag, you're being caught by the LMP2 cars.
The LMP2 cars.
Car left. Hold your line.
Probably gonna make a pass on.
Still there.
One, if not all of us.
You're in the middle, three wide. Clear right. Left side. Hold your line, clear all around.
Well done, Michael. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. Blue flag, your last lap time was at 147.76.
Yeah, so there's another one behind RD. Now he's behind me, he's 2 seconds back. By IMSA rule, I have every right to the race.
There's a faster class car approaching. You're carrying minor wear on your right side tires.
Drive around us, so if they have to wait, they have to wait. As long as I'm predictable.
Car right. Hold your line. Clear right.
We've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
That is the one thing that is a little tricky with racing against the AI and the DPIs. It's kind of like they know that they're faster and they are willing to do anything they can to get by, even when they aren't actually fighting.
Blue flag.
Car left.
They are coming.
Hold your line,
there.
Clear left.
So
on your left.
A nice little gap.
Clear left.
Blue flag.
Swing around the outside of these cars.
Okay, Michael, there's a faster car approaching.
On your right.
I think there's
clear right.
Something on the
team.
And
I'm P4.
That much slower. Oh, brother. Slowing down so much here, Mr. Ford. I need to get by this guy so we can create some space.
Left side. Clear left.
The car behind.
Car left. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
On your left. Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
Will say that.
Well done, Michael. Great move.
On your left. Clear left.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 1.3 seconds. P2.
Car. We have one more to go and then we're technically on free. As long as we can last on this fuel, we should be okay to actually put a class race here. Track like Monza, I actually think I could probably bump my brake pressure up too. There's not really a lot of trail braking, it's a lot of braking in a straight line, which I find on these cars, bumping it down so that you can actually put more pressure into trail brake actually really helps. I think a lot of the time trial times actually have guys with like 85% brake bias.
Right side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
We're seeing minor wear all around.
Okay. That's good to know. The wear is at like, I don't know, maybe a quarter. All around. The events to go. So, as long as I'm going to, there's not going to be a need to.
Car left. Still there.
It's shocking that I am still pulling with these guys.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. Your lap time was 147.80.
Seven-ish minutes. So fast.
On your right, clear right.
All right, Michael. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Tried that the 2018 Indy mod.
You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 1.7.
Mutiny Motorsports Discord. We're racing those Indy Racing 18 cars, and the actual creator of the mod was racing with us. So it was actually really cool to be alongside a guy who's a product of basically racing. He did a phenomenal job. The cars feel great. They sound awesome. They are pretty similar to the ones that Reza made. In my mind, the only real difference is...
You're leading. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 32 Celsius.
System is different as well. The push to pass system in the Reza Formula USA 2023 car is a percentage based push to pass. So it's kind of the same as like your ERS for that is way too late. Sorry, it's the same as your ERS for like Formula 1. Not in the same sense as like you have a certain amount to use per lap when the battery recharges, but you have a certain percentage of extra power.
Come on, Michael, just 5 minutes left. Hold your nerve, we can win this.
A couple of minutes worth of extra power, so you can decide if you want to use it when you're on straight to try to pass a guy, or if you and him are close out of the corner.
We're running on fumes, mate. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap.
That's so unfortunate. That's unfortunate. What do you think, 6 laps worth? That's unfortunate. Alright, well now I know I have to put in an extra 6 laps of fuel.
For the pit speed limit.
That means that we're not going to get that P6 after all, but it's still progress. These are the I like doing these races because now I know I can put what I think I can calculate out based on time per lap, etc., etc., etc. And I think with the accelerated fuel, it's
go.
It's not helpful. I'm gonna have to go even. So I'm thinking like for 70 liters.
Pit exit's clear. Push. Push, push, push. We can get this guy.
Alright. Well, we got 2 laps.
Blue flag.
Okay, that's actually really interesting. I think I was through me on pit exit.
Okay, Michael, you're reeling. Sorensen, in. The gap's now 6.3 seconds.
They're making 6 seconds here. I would like to say at least 2 laps, but I don't think that's going to happen.
Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go. Last.
I'll take it. I'll eat that. I feel like in the Porsche, it's one of those cars that really utilizes high revs, and I know that probably is something that's pretty well known, knowing that it redlines it down near 9K. racing in four-wheeler cars just has me thinking to race, drive in a higher gear than it's needed. We might get lucky and get to do one more lap. We might get to make up fast.
Left. Hold your line.
It's the end of the race, at least we have one.
Clear left.
P12, last lap.
Alright.
The track temperature is falling. It's now 30 Celsius. Minutes of fuel remaining.
Yeah, the car just wants to accelerate up the first gear there. Maybe I'll try second.
Left.
Bridge fuel go.
Still there.
Come on, car.
Clear left. Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. On your left. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
Somehow, and for some reason, the AI actually backed out of that, which is shocking. Oh well. I'll take that. That was really close. Nice. Line's not there like it is.
10th position. That was a 48.74.
Brother. I thought we were done. He did say last lap, no. It's supposed to be 25 minutes plus one lap. So the DPI guys must just be finishing. With the track time falling, because we do have this on times 10. Time acceleration. The tires are very, very thin. They do not feel very good. Might have to consider dropping the fronts again. So the rear, I think everything was set at 1.75.
Position. That's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.
That is unfortunate. However, I did have a lot of fun. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm not very good with the whole editing thing, so probably not going to see much replay. hopefully stuff is just gonna all be dry. I feel like there'd be a consider liking, commenting, subscribing if you want. I will be trying to do this live on Wednesday. And I'll probably be live tomorrow as well. I'm running in a rec fest league, you know, rec fest do stuff by. It is a lot of fun. And it is absolutely hell on wheels. We race very hard, we race very clean, and the last two races that we always do are the crazy races with doing loop de loops and stuff. It's a lot of fun. I really enjoy that week. But yeah, other than that, guys, I really appreciate it. Thank you guys all so much. Skip cooldown that. Thank you guys all so much for watching the video. Have a great day.